Hey there, fellow poker enthusiasts. Today, we're going to talk about how to change your name in Zynga Poker. First of all, you have to open Zynga Poker in your device. First things first, head to the main menu of the game and select the Not Profiler option. From there, you'll see your current username displayed at the top of the screen. Tap on it, and you'll be prompted to enter your new name. Keep in mind that your new name must be at least 3 characters long and can't contain any special characters or spaces. Once you've entered your desired name, simply hit the Must Save Our button, and voila, your name will be updated. Remember, changing your name is a great way to express your personality and stand out in the Zynga Poker community. So go ahead and give it a try. Thanks for tuning in, and if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more gaming tips and tricks. Until next time, happy pokering!
Thank you.